Welcome to an extensive and comprehensive tutorial series on Twinmotion, where we explore the details of this powerful tool, ensuring that no stone is left unturned from the beginning to the end of your learning journey. I'm Serdar from SP Architect. Whether you're a curious beginner or someone aiming to enhance their proficiency, this tutorial set is crafted to meet the learning needs of everyone. In our introductory tutorial set, we will embark on a detailed exploration, setting the stage for your adventure into the dynamic and visual captivating realm of architectural visualization and animation. We will learn all of lighting, environment, camera settings, and how to balance all of those to create the perfect look. My friend John, widely recognized as the face behind the ContraVim YouTube channel, got in touch with me. He suggested teaming up to create a comprehensive training course that guides both new and intermediate users through the entire process, from the initial steps to the final render. We are thrilled to announce that the Twinmotion Mastery course we have developed truly produced impressive results. The 35-part training series will get you up and running on the latest version of Twinmotion 2023, where you can download and use for free through their community edition release. We will give you a simple project that John guides you through in his AutoCAD course. Follow the file step by step, ensuring you don't just watch, but actively learn along the way. In this course, you will learn all of the material settings, how to tune them to get the most realistic appearance in your scenes. You will also learn about Lumen, which is the new global illumination system from Unreal Engine 5, which provides amazingly accurate real-time lighting, shadows, and reflections in your scene. It's definitely a game-changer. As we delve further into the training, you will gain insights into integrating landscapes into your project and honing the expertise to construct them in a harmony with the topographical features of our design sample sites. You will learn scatter objects and use them with shrubs, trees, rocks, and more. You will learn how to create different media types and camera viewpoints. We will also teach you the important camera and environmental settings. They are importantly essential to utilize in order to get high-quality outputs. Lighting setup is also very important. Without a balanced lighting setup, your project and model details or materials won't be enough. For this reason, we will show you how to use HDRI maps. Imagine being able to bring your creative ideas to life seamlessly through the stunning visualization and animations. That's the promise of this tutorial series, to empower you with the knowledge and confidence needed to make your mark in the world of Twinmotion. All of these were the first part of the tutorial set. We will also dive into adding light sources to your project, which takes advantage of the Lumen Global Illumination Rendering Engine. You will see realistic leap updates, which will help you to get the final outputs much faster. You will also learn how to add different weather conditions, water and oceans, phasing in animations, design options, much more. Join us today and start building beautiful scenes and producing beautiful renders and animations of your project through the Twinmotion Mastery course. We will pass a link in the description, which provides much more information you will learn in course. Thanks for watching, and let's start the tutorial.